Now, moving on to item 47 of 200. A new shipment of paper clips came in today. Oh, exciting. Item 48. One of the plantation workers has requested a new pair of hats. Why is this even on here? Firing squad. Moving on. Item number
Back up. You may rejoice, Governor. You and your pathetic island just found a new and exciting purpose. You there, go and make tea. Black with a splash of milk, no sugar. Don't mess it up or you'll enjoy the taste of my new cricket bat. It's mahogany. I'm not important enough. I mean, why else would I have to come here personally and be subject to these odors? Could you close your mouth? I'm about to gag.
Splendid Lord Windham, as your humble servants, your wish is our command, as always. Have a good trip. Bon voyage! Yes. Yes, duck up, git.
Corruption is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to find out how much to pay in bribes.
More, Governor, more.
What's up there, Governor? Oh, sorry about the floor, okay? I just had to try this thing out. Check this. It's what they call a skateboard. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be the next big thing in personal transportation.
Thank you.
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the people will turn... I ask myself, Governor, do the...
I must say, I'm glad to be still working with you. Finding good help is so difficult these days. Once again, you're forcing me to come to this stinking island and personally take what is rightfully mine. This is the last time you disobey my orders, Governor. Next time, this will play out very differently. Heads, spikes, walls. Am I clear? Excuse me, Ellsbort. I need a teensy tiny favor. Thank you.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious.
Well, you did the right thing, which is...
Governor, the people have a request.
More, Governor, more.
Díselo, cuéntalo a tu novio. Debes saber lo que hiciste ayer. Lo que no podía ser. Eso pasó ayer. Su vida él va a perder. Esas cosas no pasarán.
Our revolution is as yet only
I must say, I'm glad to be...
Is so rife, Governor, that...
Excuse me, Ellsport.
I ask myself, Governor.
I must say, I'm glad to be still working with you. Finding good help is so difficult these days. More, Governor, more.
He's proud.
Ha ha, look at him go. Tell me, Governor, do you like being bossed around and talked down to like a child? Hey. I'm not judging, okay? You do you. But I feel there's so much more you could accomplish.
If he was gone.
Hey-o! Come on, Governor. Let's get this baby rolling already. We won't want the old gal from Jolly Oldie to kick off before we get a chance to sway her, right?
Lend me your ear for a small moment.
Thank you.
Our revolution is as yet only...
I must say, I'm glad.
Is so rife, Governor, that we have to...
Excuse me, Ellsport.
Viva la revol... is so rife, Governor.
Is it that time already, old bean?
I ask myself, Governor.
Well, you did the right thing.
Please excuse me.
It's nice to have choices, isn't it?
Viva la revolución!
I must say, I'm...
I ask myself, Governor.
If this doesn't knock the Queen's royal socks off, then I don't know what will. it for, His Highness. These rich English types are all the same. I bet he was too distracted to even notice he signed our extension. Idiot.
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is. Cream tea? Excuse me, old sport. I need a teensy tiny favor. Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is. Cream tea? More, Governor, more. Always.
Governor, it appears you've managed to do better this time. These will make for adequate chairs for my servants, at least.
Hey, yo, Gov, check this out. Yeah! Whoa! Whoa. Easy there, guys. It's just fun little thingy from the east. Here, look. I've got a bigger one, too. Oops.
disaster of disasters. The crew is sobering up. We're still.
I must say, I'm glad to be...
Arr. It's nice to have choices, isn't it? Choices like continue as governor or begin a new career in manual labor.
It is no good. We are surrounded by pilgrims.
Well, you did the right thing.
More, Governor, more. Always more. Hop to it. The Crown demands. Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the...
Another successful voyage. The hold is stuffed with mosaics.
Ha ha! Yes! Magnificent! Now, Tropico is the proud owner of the seventh wonder of the world. Or was it the fifth? No matter. It's ours now, and it's beautiful!
Definitely a 10, man. Hoo-hoo. You guys make good stuff. Gov, I'm impressed. You're really getting into the whole party life thing.
Governor, I have an unfamiliar feeling. It's almost like I can relate to you on a personal level. I think I'm actually starting to feel the faintest inkling of sympathy for you. And now it's gone.
I keep people talking about a mandate time thing. Are you saying...
Our revolution is as yet only marginal.
We wish a very happy birthday to Sharon. Oh, wrong text. Welcome to Insert Festival here. Have a great time!
corruption is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to find out how much to pay in bribes.
Hey, at this special festival, remember to buy lots of snacks and drink. That's where we make most of our money.
Excuse me, Elsport. I need... Thank you.
What an obedient puppy you are, Governor. I'm almost inclined to give you a treat for your work. But sadly, I don't have any bones with me right now.
Oh, hey, you there. My quarters are filthy. Would you make yourself useful and do your job? Stop gawking at me like a dumbfounded llama.
Man, I'm starting to tear up here. Well, I guess all that's left now is to get this party started! Woohoo!
I can see the Queen's Armada just on the horizon. Okay, this is happening, everyone. This is not a drill. Wax the glasses, polish the drinks, and put the floor on ice. Go, go, go!
Well, you did the right thing.
More, Governor, more. Always more. Hop to it. The crown demands.
option is Sorive Governor...
Excuse me, Ellsport. I need...
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the people will turn everything around. Is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to...
Well, you did the right. Excuse me, Ellsport. I'm...
my people.
You pulled it off, Gov. I'm impressed. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Governor, I am so happy. I have gotten word that I may now officially address you properly as
El Presidente.
Wow! Nice! Yeah, that sounds 1,000 times better! Oh, can you imagine Wyndham's face right now?
Where are you? Come out, you coward!
Oh, man, he looks pissed!
Ha-ha! You think you're terribly clever, don't you? I name thee Betrayer! Judas! Traitor! I swear to God, I will rip off your head and shoot you!
I am terribly sorry, Presidente. The Honorable Lord, or should I say, Mr. Wyndham, as he's now known, will be escorted off the premises.
Jeez, talk about a sore loser. Come on, Prez. Don't let yourself get dragged down by posers like him. This is your party. Let's celebrate. Woohoo!
For Tropico.
You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.